Call of Duty just added the King Kong Beast Glove, and it costs $80. In case it didn't click yet, that's more than the whole game of MW3. In order to get this weapon, you will need to buy 4 different bundles in the shop. Each of these bundles costs 2,400 COD points. This weapon does have a unique inspect animation, and it is a one-shot kill, but you can't put any camos on it. So the question is it worth $80?